sex. Is anything happening? God damn it. This is not good. I'm trying here, guys. I'm sorry. Who are you? Says my bitrate is not optimal and my resolution isn't either. Got two people watching now, watching me do nothing. Sorry, guys. I'm trying here. Hello, people. Hello, the two people that are watching. I don't know who you are, but if you'd like to leave a comment and let me know, that'd be awesome. If it's D-Rock and or Curly or Mark or any of y'all, or what's up? We're going to play some Kingdom Hearts. Same as yesterday. Probably going to be doing that for a while. We are down to one. Just one. Stream health is much better than it was a couple minutes ago. This is good. Take it. Person watching, should I go to Alice or Lucas? Okay, that person might be me. I don't know how this works. Hello, me, if that's me watching. comedy show in a while. This is Derek Curley's favorite part of Kingdom Hearts. He loves this stuff. That's all he does. He just comes in and flies comedy ships around. Domino's, and to make pizzas all day. I'm kind of allergic to the cornmeal, so.
How did he get so small?
Hello, new person.
Oh, you're simply too big. Must you be so loud? You woke me up. Good morning.
Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle over there?
I feel like these two people are just fucking with me. Like, who are you guys? Could you just make yourselves known? Unless you're random people who don't have, like, YouTube accounts or something. And that's scary. I feel like it's Curly or D-Rock or Mark and y'all just messing with me.
Ha! Court is now in session!
I'm on trial? But why?
Her Majesty, the Queen of Hearts, presiding.
This girl is the culprit. There's no doubt about it. And the reason is? Because I say so, that's why!
That is so unfair!
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course. I've done absolutely nothing wrong.
Brilliant.
You may be queen, but I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right
Such
to be
a great
so...
defense.
So mean.
Silence! You dare defy me?
Hey, guys, we should help her out.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling? Oh, yeah. And that's against the rules.
The court finds the defendant guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart. Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me, but we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartland.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's nonsense. Have you any proof?
I really want to know how they decided which lines to, like, sync up. Because, like, in the new versions of the game, they sync up certain lines, but some of them they just left. And, like, for instance, that line right there, like, have you any proof? Like, it's just like, okay, we're gonna sync that line up. But, like, all the rest of them in this scene, not going to worry about it. Find some proof. Hey, I got a raid. Cool. What's up, everybody? What's up, Curly? Curly's people. Curly fries. That's what y'all are called, right? The curly fries? How's it going, everybody? What's up, Curly? And Paps, Tanner, Queen. Thanks, man. I tried to channel my inner dinosaur / demonic turtle thing. Whatever Bowser is, really. Appreciate it, man. I really do. It means a lot. How's Smash going? Are y'all kicking Curly's ass? He's pretty trash. Curly lost every time. I believe it. Did you main Pikachu or K-Rool? Because Curly is the worst at Smash. This is also true. I let him win in the first... Okay. I usually do that too. Let him win a couple times just to make sure he doesn't get his feelings hurt. No, to be honest, I'm absolutely terrible at Smash. We're garbage, yeah, absolutely. Alright. Hell yeah, I love this game, man. It's like my favorite game of all time. Just this one. I mean, I love the whole series, but like this one is the best out of all of them. Going. My wife. What's up, wifey? That's Vanessa. She's in the other room with the doggy. Gatlin's in his room playing Fortnite right now. You good? It's good to hear. You are you playing Smash with Curly right now, or? It's good to talk to you too. I haven't seen you in a while. Defy Me hasn't really played any shows, so it's usually the only time I ever got to see you was at Defy Me shows. You always gotta knock Donald off of the faucet every time you come to this room like that. Poor dude. He's always standing in. Aww, that. See? He's running my mouth. Paid for it. Now I gotta go backtrack all the way back to this.
should help.
Vanessa, are you still there? Are you one of these three people that are watching? You're supposed to say yeah in the chat. They can't hear you. There you go. Box up claw marks. Doesn't really make any sense. Just shut up and give me Blizzard already. Thank you. I like Disney, but Alice in Wonderland's probably one of my least favorites. I don't know. The live action, like, little remake slash like new idea thing they did wasn't too bad, but the rest of it's kind of meh. Donald and Goofy to get locked up this time. I like it when Sora has to fight about themselves. That way, the cards, you know they got beat up just by a 15-year-old kid. Nope. Thank you. Hopefully I got some. Yeah.
This should help. Have a high potion. Some puppy doggies. Sit in the chairs. That's weird. No need to worry about it this time.
Deep freeze!
Come on! Come on!
That one's about to die already. Yep.
Come on!
Crush my chair. Hey, Donald's back. Let's see how long he stays alive. This game's really hard when you don't spend time leveling up.
See ya! Deep freeze! Deep freeze! See ya!
Ooh. That was close. Oh! Dodge roll would have helped in that situation. Try this again.
Ha!
What a racket. How's a doorknob to get any sleep?
For a minute. Let me check out on Curly's stream real quick. Tarzan's place next, I believe. Yeah, Tarzan. It says to go there, but I don't understand why it's the 2-star. The Cerberus fight's way harder. Should definitely be dead.
Oh, my head. Donald? Goofy?
D-Rock.
Sabor. Danger.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
This place.
Okay. Where did the others go? Look, I got separated from my friends. Have you seen them?
Hmm?
Friends.
Friends.
Right, my
see,
friends.
That's exactly There's what two I'm talking of them. About. See, the loud one is Donald. Matches up with his lips. They just randomly chose mm-hmm. that one line to
You know
sync
what?
Up.
Never mind. I'm looking for my friends, Riku and Kairi.
Look for Riku. Friends.
Right.
Kairi. Friends.
Right.
Oh, friends. Here.
Really? Huh?
Friends. Here.
Not sure I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan. Tarzan. Go.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan go, Sora go go.
Gorsh, where are we? I sure hope Sora's okay.
Who needs him? We can find the king without him, huh?
Oh?
What did I say, Vanessa? Oh. I was saying that D-Rock sent me a link to get 10% off Comic-Con tickets. It's on Facebook.
Jane.
Tarzan. Oh, and who's this?
Hi there.
Yeah, go D-Rock.
I'm...
Oh,
he's a shit.
You speak English. So then, obviously you're not related to Tarzan. Are you here to study the gorillas?
Highly doubtful.
Sora!
Goofy! Donald!
A circus of clowns. Not much use for hunting gorillas.
Mr. Clayton, we're studying them, not hunting them. This is research. Well, the more the merrier. Do make yourselves at home.
Well, anyway, I'm staying. Huh?
Sora, look what we found. Look at this. Ooh!
Hey, it's Venusa. What you doing? Oh. Is he all muddy again? What? I hope not. Did you leave your phone on my stream? Okay, so that you're one of the three people.
Well, Tarzan?
Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi? Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours. I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
What'd he do?
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide.
Then take us there. Oh. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
Hey, is the light on the Gatlin's room still? Gatlin!
Tarzan, are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort. After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
What? Some people coming in and out to the down the street tonight. I know Vanessa left her phone on, so she's technically one of the people watching. But there's somebody else in here, and I'm not really sure who they are because they won't announce themselves. Yeah, he kind of glitches.
Kerchak, please listen to me.
What?
I know the nesting grounds are secret.
Okay, good.
But I
just
trust
them. Come out and say hi.
You see, I want to help them because... because, well, they need us.
Oh, did you get that?
No.
Kerchak! Kerchak. Wait, Kerchak, please.
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
Asshole. Up there, damn it. What up, Sly? Beck Jean.
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
All because of one mishap. Come now. What am I doing with these imbeciles? Blasted gorillas! I'll hunt down every last one of them! I'll track them down somehow! I'll stake my life on it!
Thank you.
go. Weird, the only thing in the Kingdom Hearts series, like the entire series, literally dies, like just keels over and dies. Like no heart escapes from its body, it doesn't magically dissipate into thin air, but it just dies. It's the only thing.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Not Clayton. Not Clayton.
That's weird. I don't think I've ever beaten Clayton without beating the stupid little chameleon thing first. I think I'd have to beat both of them. Going in it.
Tarzan, home.
Love you too.
This is your home? But that means... Huh?
And now we'll never know.
Ooh. Oh.
The waterfalls! They're echoing all the way here.
Friends there. Sea friends.
Oh, now I've got it. Ah. Means heart. Friends in our hearts.
Heart.
Oh, so that's what it meant.
Friends. Same heart. Clayton. Lose heart. No heart. No see friends. No heart. No friends.
Sorry about what I said.
I'm sorry too.
Yeah, 0-1, huh? But it's sure not the king's.
I think someone has a new admirer.
No. This would kill me.
What drew the Heartless to that world?
The Hunter lured them there. It was his lust for power that was the bait. But it seems the bait was too tasty for his own good.
Yeah, he got chopped instead.
A weak-hearted fool like him stood no chance against the Heartless. But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
Fear not. It will take him ages to find the way. Besides, he remains blissfully unaware of our other plan.
Yes, the princesses.
They are falling into our hands, one by one. Speaking of which...
We'll be right back.
appreciate everybody who stopped in so far tonight. Apparently, the raid has got the love. My wife has been for a little bit. Probably be streaming more than I should for the first couple months, just gonna be trying to get through the launch as quickly as possible.
Give me a hand, will you? Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the games.
It's way too heavy.
What? Too heavy? Since when have you been such a little... Oh, wrong guy. What are you doing here? This here is the world-famous Coliseum, heroes only. And I got my hands full preparing for the games, so run along, pipsqueaks. Look, it's like this. Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters right here in the Colosseum.
You got heroes standing right in front of you.
Yup, he's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
And we're heroes, too.
Hero? That runt?
What's so funny? I fought a bunch of monsters.
Hey, if you can't even move this, you can't call yourself the hero! Yeah! Okay, so it takes more than brawn. Well, let's see what you can do.
Time to break some barrels.
You know, you ain't bad, kid.
Looks like I'm headed for the games.
Afraid not.
Why not?
Two words. You guys ain't heroes.
Come on.
Rather a stubborn old goat, wouldn't you say?
Who are you?
Oh, hey, hold on there, Fuzzboy. Wait, let me guess. You want to enter the games, right?
Well then, hey, get a load of this.
A pass?
It's all yours. Good luck, kid. I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
Cloud! That's who I kicked Curly's ass with in Smash.
Ha! 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 Come on!
That little punk is your next opponent, okay? Now don't blow it. Just take him out.
The great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid? Sorry, but my contract says...
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him. Come on. Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it! I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right?
Jeez. Stiffer than the stiff's bag home.
Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
Best you can do?
They did bring that back in Kingdom Hearts 3, some optional boss fights against the Conqueror's Kingdoms.
Like, oh, not right. There was one other rule. Lightning. I forgot. Accident happened.
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
Ha!
Thus, I do hereby dub thee Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
Hey, what do you mean, Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves. Just the way that I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
Just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
My lips are sealed.
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
I think I'll pass.
Alright guys, that wraps it up for tonight. Save. Close shop. Once again, I appreciate everybody who stopped in tonight. Appreciate Curly and his dudes, his Curly Fries, for stopping in, saying hi. This has been fun. Definitely enjoying doing this, so maybe back tomorrow, maybe Sunday night, maybe, I'm not sure, but I'll be sure to post Facebook, and maybe in Curly's Discord or something. But good night, everybody. It has been a good time.